This is it. I'm a baby wolf. And it's an animal game. So you can either be a carnivore or you can be an herbivore. And you've got to go through nature surviving, pretty much. And it's a multiplayer game, so you're mixed in with a bunch of other people. They're their own characters. It just said, Morpheus, we killed this deer for you. So I'm a baby wolf, and I think you will progress. You'll go from a young wolf to like a moderate wolf to an older wolf. I'm not really going to go for elk and deer. They're too big for me to eat, really. But I'll usually just, I think I'm just going to go for a rabbit. It's probably going to be a lot easier. I'm just going to tell these guys, I'm friends. I'm friends with the deer. I'm just surviving on rabbit right now. Here we go. Oh, gotcha. Yep. Yeah, I'm not sure how to get rid of the... Okay, here we go. So to take down a rabbit, basically you need to obviously identify it first. They are hard to find, so you have to wait till they get into the sunlight. A lot easier to spot. And then you attack. And you just go for the neck, quick kill. And you eat it. Because we are a wolf. We're a carnivore. That's what we do. Obviously, the other creatures who are herbivores will eat the berries, they'll eat the plants, drink the water. We just, as a wolf, as a carnivore, we're just going to eat the meat and drink the water and run around and have fun. It's a very open world game. You can go anywhere you want in a game. You could be a wolf, you could be a bear, you can be a mountain lion, so and a fox. So you could be multiple creatures in this game. We tried the fox earlier, but the map was a little off. Like, the map was giving me rendering issues, so I decided to go with the wolf instead. Bird? Is that an eagle? So yeah, so we just need a drink. And you can see the bottom left corner shows your temperature of your character, of your creature. It shows the speed, the endurance of your creature, and the bottom left shows how much food you need, so fat and all that, and proteins. Yeah, so it's pretty cool survival game. It's free as well to play right now. So pick it up on Steam, on the PC. I'm not sure if it's for the other consoles, but we're just going to have fun today. We're just going to cruise around and... As you can see, there's these people in the game. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the game. Most of them are herbivores. I think there's one other carnivore in the game. I can find them by using this night vision. Yeah, see, look. I'm going to find out what this guy is, what creature he is. He is a stag, so we're not going to screw with him. So it looks like there's a river up here. That's going to be hard to get up that ridge. Hey, gunshots. Are there hunters in this game as well? Like, human hunters? That's not good. We're probably going to get shot if there is. They don't respect the wolves and the foxes very much, or bears. And mountain lions, no, they don't. They don't see them as beautiful creatures, they see them as trophies, which is completely wrong, but that's humans for you, man. They are experts at destroying everything, and only a small amount of people can preserve nature. You know what I'm saying? It's all backwards. It's all backwards. The reason why a lot of species go extinct. Ignorant humans don't understand. Okay, so there's this deer right here. I'm not going to attack a deer. Obviously, it's way too big, and I've got no problems with a deer. It's just wasteful. But if there's a rabbit or a mouse or something that is small enough for me to consume, then I'll go for that, so there's no waste. And most of the players are not rabbits. There's no players who are rabbits. So they're all elks and deer and moose and caribou, whenever they are. Right, so where is this rabbit at? Is it here? Did it go down a hole, maybe? I think it went down a hole. Rabbit hole. Oh no, it's right here. Found it, it's just really dark. Okay, so he is deceased. And then we will just eat and nourish. Because we need to grow into a medium to adult wolf. I'm going to ask a question in the chat. Who else is a carnivore? You guys hear that? We've got two elks there. Those tracks are mine. Obviously, the wolf that says young is me. Yeah, that's me. It's basically the smell that your tracks give off. So other people know that, okay, there's a young wolf around here. I think the herbivores and the carnivores can pick up on it. I hear a moose or something. Or a deer. You guys hear that? Why do I look slightly bigger? I think I am. No. So we just ran into our first game crash. So yeah, people, the game is pretty decent up until now, until it crashed. But yeah, check out the game. It's all right. If you can get it to work great, then go ahead and try it out. It's not bad. And like I said, it's free to play, so it's not too shabby. All right, people, I'll see you in the next video. You guys take it easy, and let me know in the comment section if you've played this game and if you've liked it. Okay.